Video today I'm going to show you how to convert WebP file to PDF. So you go to that website onlineconvert.com. I will leave a link under this video to that website, that amazing website that is free online file converter. It's quickest and easiest way to do that. You just go to Documents Converter, you choose here convert to PDF, you click go. Now you need to drag and drop your file or choose a file. I will choose the file of WebP that I have here. I will drop it here, just wait it to uploading, start conversion after it's finished. Wait a couple seconds and you will see that it will download automatically to my computer, and I will see, show you what's, as you can see, this is a PDF file already. I will just open it. And as you can see, this is a PDF file now from WebP file to PDF. So it's so amazing, quickest and easiest way. So guys, if it's help you and save you some time, please smash that like button, subscribe to that channel for support, and I will see you soon in my next videos. Have a good one.